So, well, let's get started. With the sidecar, I use the normal, with my sidecar now, I use the normal ingredients like for the sidecar, but then I add something little extra to bring out the complex flavor inherent inside the drink, such as the peaches, apricots, lemons, and oranges. So here we are. I'm making two portions, so I'm gonna say the amounts in the double. So 90 milliliters of Mere Brothers Band. Trora Citrus Triple Sec is a 60 milliliters for two drinks. Then I have, of course, a lemon juice. I have a homemade lemon tincture, just to bring out the homage to Brandy Crosta, which use bitters. This is my homemade tamarind goji berries syrup to make sure the flavors gonna pop out. 3 drops of Angostura bitter and 20 milliliters, 40 milliliters for 2 drinks of Angostura bitter. Let's give it a nice solid shake. And voila. Well, my second drink I already mentioned is a variation on mint julep, and I would love to call it julepa, since I like mint julep as I like my woman. Sweet, fresh, and strong. So I have 50 milliliters of extra old Jamaican rum, which is gonna give us the complexity and gonna go well with, of course, the Merle creme de poire. What would we do without the crazies, right? If there would be no crazies, there would be no Merle, which Gilles Merle, which would focus on this lovely fruity liquors. So I like it, and I'm gonna pay homage to it. I perhaps with the drinks, it's gonna bring you the pure umami dressing. It was close. This was the right. Well, let's put 2 tablespoons of pure mint delicious cardamom and pink peppercorn delight in order to bring out the complex flavor and amplify the experience. Three minutes left. Let's see if I can do it with the double shaker, right? See that here. Thank you. Amazing. So here we are. This looks just lovely. It smells awesome, so lovely. And a really nice strain. Oh, don't let me down, you're a Czech product. Yeah, I'm present in Amsterdam, but I'm originally from the Czech Republic. So here we are. This would be also. Let's give it a dry shake so we can move on. Yeah, it's still here. Great. The foaminess, it's not something what you wanna, like, you know, just push on the side. Foaminess is something what's gonna bring the flavors to the top of the drink, and it's gonna smell and give you the texture, then you're gonna be like, yeah, that's the stuff. So let's start with the mint julep, aka julep pop. Thank you. Well, for the sidecar, no. I'm gonna save the sidecar with a small present on the side, which is a homemade compote. So if you're gonna have a chance to have a drink and the compote on the side, please use the first drink and then have a bite of the delicious orange compote. My garnish is, of course, as the name says, caramel. It's made from the isomalt, and in order to make it more fancy and awesome. So here I'm presenting you two of my own concoctions, which are sent down from the heavens. And in front of your very own eyes, I present you Sai Caramel and Chulepa. Thank you for listening.